NBA here on 2K Sports. And in our matchup tonight, we'll see the Minnesota Timberwolves going up against the Los Angeles Lakers. Joined by Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Here's a look at some of the stats for Anthony Davis.
There's been a drop-off in the rebounding numbers. He seems to be getting out-muscled on the glass in a way we didn't see earlier in the season. His last 10 games, the totals have taken a huge hit.
And as things get ready to roll, let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's on the sideline. David?
Kevin, great to hear from you. And Anthony Davis often is in the conversation for Defensive Player of the Year and even MVP, but don't expect him to indulge in that talk. He said, if I play to my potential, then those just happen. But winning another title, anchoring our defense, staying healthy, those are the types of goals I set for myself. Kevin?
You always have priorities very straight with you, David. Thank you. Not every team has the personnel, Greg, to work the ball through the post, but that's what we're going to see plenty of tonight.
And it can really add a dimension to your offense, Kevin, especially if you're able to pass out of double teams and hit guys who are open for shots.
Here are the starters for Los Angeles. And they have their big three all out there. Westbrook at the point with LeBron and Davis at the forward. Avery Bradley is out there with DeAndre Jordan. And for Minnesota, Patrick Beverley out there with Russell. Then it's Karl-Anthony Towns. Then there's Anthony Edwards. And it's Vanderbilt in at the four slot. And the foul on Avery Bradley. That is his first foul of the game. Beverley deciding where to go with it. Five to shoot. The Timberwolves need to get a shot off here. Westbrook with the steal. And now Westbrook pushing it up. No one back to stop him. And finished off by Westbrook.
Constant energy. Westbrook's effort on D leads to a hoop. You're not going to outwork this guy.
Here's Edwards. And it's blocked by Jordan. Now here's Westbrook. He's covered closely, and James gets it to go.
Nice touch on the jumper. Even at this stage in his career, LeBron's floor spacing ability continues to evolve.
And just about a minute into the first quarter. Down low, and Davis sends it back. And that's out of bounds. Minnesota will retain possession. We have got to see that sensational mobile one block again.
And right out of the gate, trying to set the tone defensively, you gotta love that energy.
Here's Vanderbilt. He averages a bit over 6 points a game. Clock at four. Here's Russell. Towns trying to get open. The Timberwolves again can't hit. Bradley deciding where to go with it. And there's the call on Karl-Anthony Towns. That is his first foul of the game. And so just over a minute and a half played. Here's Westbrook. And there's another one for the Lakers.
And don't look now, but they're starting to extend this lead.
They're doing it by building it out, step by step, valuing each possession.
Here's Vanderbilt. Back to Russell. And nothing has fallen for him right now. The Lakers have gotten their first three shots to go in for him to start off this game. Westbrook dishes to LeBron. Westbrook a screen on Edwards. Oh, and the jam by LeBron.
And this is how you fire up your teammates. LeBron with a 10 on that one.
Awesome rewind courtesy of the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. some tough offensive sets, they want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Now here's Towns. Last game we saw him score 32. Good D by Jordan.
I'm not sure what happened on that play. May have relaxed a little bit once he got to the rim.
And so Edwards will bring it up for the Minnesota Timberwolves. Searching for their first points of the game, and the basket is good.
You see the quickness of Beverly, blinding speed in the inside.
Lakers leading by 7. Outside Westbrook, pass to LeBron. And he drives in, and he uses the glass on the layup. James has got 7.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
For Minnesota, they've gotten only 1 of 6 shots to drop for them to start this game. Towns the screen. Beverly the pass to Towns. The shot will not fall. Good D by Jordan. And here's Los Angeles. They're on an 11-2 run. Westbrook finds James. Westbrook with a screen for James. Now here is Davis. And finished off by Anthony Davis.
The grace, the athleticism. Most bigs could not have pulled that off. But AD makes it look easy.
Timberwolves trail by 11. Pass to Vanderbilt. Now the dish to Russell. And the layup's good off the glass.
Just setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rack. And where's the help defensively?
No excuse. You have to be aware. He should be on your radar all the time.
Here's LeBron after D'Angelo Russell's bucket. Back to LeBron. Driving the lane and finished off by LeBron.
And you can see their strategy coming in. They want to control the paint.
This is my type of approach. Get some high percentage looks. Then later, you can play inside out.
Here's Vanderbilt after the basket by the Lakers. The Timberwolves working the ball around now. It's Edwards on the wing. Covered by LeBron. The kick out to Towns. No good from outside. Lakers leading by 11. Left side, Bradley. Pass to Davis. LeBron outside. Shot clock at 5. It's tipped. Stolen by Beverly. Russell passes to Edwards. He gets that one.
And don't let Edwards' position fool you. Anthony is built like a linebacker. That upper body strength helps him down low.
Big group substitution now for Minnesota. Naz Reid, he's checked in for Towns. Okogie comes in for Vanderbilt. McDaniels, he's checked in for Edwards. And it's Beasley in for Patrick Beverley. Rondo against Russell. Rondo kicks to Monk. The tray. Reed with the rebound. Timberwolves trail by 9. Russell with it. And it's Howard picking him up. It's stolen by Monk. Outside Anthony. There's the pass to Rondo. Here's Horton Tucker. Here's Howard, tipped away. Stolen by McDaniels. Pass to Russell. Now, here's McDaniels. Passes it to Reed. Beasley outside. Drains it from beyond the arc.
And that's exactly what he's looking for, draining the triple.
Los Angeles leading by 6. And although he's a little undersized as a shooting guard, Beasley is still a great rebounder.
Yeah, and can regularly hit double-digit totals in that area. Very quick to the ball. Always nice to have a great rebounding guard.
Now, here is Russell, following the miss by Carmelo Anthony. Russell passes to Reed, and he banks in the layup.
And the precision passing of Russell, this time out of the pick and roll.
Los Angeles has gone 1-3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Here's Monk. Here's Howard. Bank shot, no good. And Beasley has the ball here for Minnesota. 4-point game. McDaniels passes to Okogie. Rondo against Russell. Knocked away. No good on that one. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. They want to keep it rolling here following the win against Dallas.
They played terrific defensively. The few cracks they showed, guys were quick to rotate and help each other out.
I love the communication. Love the hustle. They came up with big stops all night.
Okogie. And no good, trying to use the glass.
And right from the start, Kevin, they've been pounding the glass. Most of those 50-50 balls also going their way.
Outside Rondo. Their offense, stone cold. Another miss there. Beasley in the post. Monk defending. Russell inside. The Timberwolves again can't hit.
Not pretty. You just got to shake off a miss like that.
And so it's LeBron James making things happen for Los Angeles. He finishes with 9 points in the quarter. The D is having all sorts of problems with him. We'll take a quick break and then back to the action here. And we've heard Russell Westbrook say his job is to do everything. But he understands that it's also a team effort.
We got to do it together. And I think that's more important than scoring any points or doing anything else is leadership. And that's where I got to find my niche and try to lead the guys.
Well, Greg, leadership, an area where Westbrook, I think, feels he's growing.
And with his motor, he's always been a culture setter. But bringing your teammates along is also about setting the tone for collaboration.
And thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter of action so far. And some stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown for the Lakers.
Guys, their willingness to attack the basket so far has been great. They're penetrating, finding the holes in the defense, and scoring from close range.
And that's what's created a rhythm for them offensively. That's also why you see them knocking down that mid-range jump shot.
Beasley on the wing along with Edwards. Torian Prince is out there with Karl-Anthony Towns. And it's Beverly in at the point guard. So that's the lineup for Minnesota. Timberwolves trail by 4. Pass to Towns. And here's Beverly. After a whistle, we often see players demanding their coach challenge the call. Greg, were there plays you wish you could have challenged in your career?
Oh, my goodness, absolutely. But the game was just so different back then, and we had other ways of resolving issues and letting the refs know when we maybe didn't appreciate a call.
Okay, well, let's check in with David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines.
Thank you, Kevin. Anthony Davis, of course, is a superstar at both ends of the court. LeBron James says his ability to guard anybody on the floor, 1 through 5, take the challenge to guard on the perimeter, and continue to protect the paint, it's hard to score on him. Guys?
D.A., he is elite in every way, as are you. Thank you. Now, here is Davis. A dependable source of points for his team, averages just under 24 points a game. Beverly against Westbrook. 4 on the clock. Steps back. James way outside. They get it back. Goes back up. That one's no good. 0-1 to begin the game. Timberwolves trail by 4. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
And it's blocked by Jordan.
Impeccable timing on the rejection. Jordan takes pride in his defensive capabilities.
More good work on the glass there. When it's all said and done, I think rebounding might tell the story in this game.
Outside Edwards. Towns down low. Reeves with the rebound. Lakers leading by 4. Outside Davis. Over Edwards. The kick out to Westbrook. Back to Davis. The fader. And that one, good. Davis has got his second basket of the night.
And buckets like that have been hard to come by. Not the most exciting game. Both sides look way off in terms of their shooting.
You have to give credit to the defenses. Protecting the rim, closing out hard. This one's been a grind.
Timberwolves passing it around. Back to Beverly. Towns, a screen on Westbrook. Beverly dishes to Edwards. That 3 off the mark. For Los Angeles, they've gone 1-6 from the field in the second quarter. It's been a rough period so far. Davis against Beverly. Davis, the pass to Westbrook. Davis with a screen on Prince. From deep, James, no good. He's missed 3, and he's made 4 of 7. Westbrook against Beverly. And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Driving inside. Good D by LeBron. Lakers leading by 6. Floats it up for Davis. Well-placed alley-oop pass into the layup.
It's simple. If you get open, LeBron will find you. The King is an incredible passer.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Bradley's checked in. Let's pause for a moment to show you the teams that have been the best on the glass over the course of the month. The 4th spot held by the Lakers.
I mean, they've taken their rebounding to another level, getting physical and playing with a ton of energy.
Timberwolves trail by 8. The pass to Vanderbilt. It's Edwards on the wing. Pass to Beverly. Towns, a screen on Davis. The kick out to Towns. Knocks down the 3 ball. Towns has got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game.
And never lacking confidence from deep. Some big men have to develop that confidence. Towns has always had.
LeBron, no good. Edwards with it. Now guarded by Bradley. Let's it go from deep. And again, Minnesota with the triple.
Yeah, that's two bombs in a row from long range.
LeBron outside. Driving in. Left side, Jordan. Here's Westbrook. Rebound, Minnesota. They went to Los Angeles for their last meeting with the Lakers and came out with a victory.
And the last meeting of these two teams, they were really sharp defensively, disrupting the flow of their offense and causing a ton of turnovers.
They wreaked havoc on the defensive end and really held the pace of the game in their favor for the entire game.
Now, here's Beverly after the miss from Karl Anthony Towns.
And for his offense, this has just been a brutal period.
Westbrook drives in. That's in there. Davis with the assist. 6 points for Russell Westbrook.
They're consistently finding ways to get the ball inside and taking full advantage.
Beverly against Westbrook. Passes it to Vanderbilt. Kicks it to Edwards. Shoots over Bradley. Edwards can't hit. Lakers leading by 4. Davis up top. A 20-point game for him in the win against Dallas.
He was really aggressive on the glass, too. He really racked up on the boards out there.
Now here is Davis. Whistle blows. Yep, that's going to be a travel.
A moment here now to see the numbers for Anthony Edwards. This past month, he's really set himself apart. 5th in steals, and he's right up there in the top 20 in scoring. Certainly a force to be reckoned with offensively.
And back to what you said, top 5 in steals this year. Quick hands and great anticipation. A new lineup here for the Timberwolves. And let's take a look at the last handful of seasons and the steal numbers for Russell Westbrook.
And when you see the tumble his steal totals have taken the last few years, you can see that he's gotten away from playing the kind of gritty, hard-nosed D he was known for. That's an aspect of his game he needs to get back.
We've got 1:48 left in the first half.
Right there.
Beasley outside. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. And Greg, when it comes to load management, why do we see more of it now than when you play?
Well, for me, the science of sport has evolved, and it's not just the athlete, it's the technology and the science that goes into making a better athlete. That's why you're seeing load management far more acceptable to the masses now, understanding that this is about the long game.
And the first one at the line is good. And both free throws good for Beasley. 1:32 left to play in the first half. Rondo passes to Carmelo. He's now 1 for 2 with that bucket.
And that set them apart today, guys. Their success with the mid-range.
Now here's Beasley. Monk defending. 1:05 left to play here in the half. Shot clock at 6. Deep 2 from Russell. And once again off the mark by Minnesota.
You expect him to make that, especially from that distance.
Shot's good by Anthony.
One of the more instinctive passes over the last decade. Rondo quickly locates the open man.
And so it's Russell with it. He'll bring it up for the Timberwolves. They trail by 6. Fresh from a win against the Nuggets.
Yeah, proficiency from range, away from home, much easier said than done. They played a terrific ball game.
Yeah, and you could see the crowd's reaction with every make. It wasn't pretty.
Now here's Anthony. 9 points last game. Rondo finds Anthony. Offline with his 3. Minnesota's gone 3-6 tonight when they've let it fly from downtown. Russell left side. Here's Okogie, covered by Anthony. A shot by McDaniels, no good. And so it's Los Angeles, with their lead standing at 6 points here at the end of the quarter. Their defense has been active and effective. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks very much with the Lakers, Frank Vogel. Coach, with your size advantage, were you trying to get the ball to Anthony Davis inside?
Not any more than usual. We just give him the basketball down low and ask him to read. You know, there's been a couple opportunities where they came in double and he found open guy. If he gets single coverage, go score the ball.
Thanks for your time, Coach. Appreciate it. Back to you guys.
All right, David, thank you. We'll be back after halftime for the start of the third quarter.
Hello and welcome. LeBron James in the spotlight again. He has been getting it done.
When he's hot, it's like a fire that spreads quick. Oh, he's so hot, it's a fire right here on the desk. He's determined. He's relentless. Hey, give me a fire extinguisher. And before you know it, you're torched.
All right, now moving on to highlight two of the standout performers so far in the first half.
I mean, who doesn't love a 5-star matchup like this? Both players showing their competitive nature, igniting their teammates' fire with these performances. Expect this level of play to continue in the second half.
That'll do it for our show tonight. Thanks for joining us, and we'll send you back to Kevin Harlan for more Hoops action.
And in that first half, we saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. Look at LeBron James. He's really been playing well.
Well, we'll find out if they were able to find an answer for him over the break. He was scoring with ease in that first half.
I think both sides probably adjusted a few things. The key for him is to bring the same level of energy over these last two quarters.
And if you're just joining us, we've played through the first half in a game that's been fairly even so far. While we've got a moment, let's set the floor. Brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up for the second half. Taking a look at the Lakers. And they have their big three all out there. Westbrook at the point with LeBron and Davis at the forward. Jordan is out there with Avery Bradley. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Kept alive. Davis. And it's Davis with the jam.
The team relies on Davis for this, keeping the play alive and finishing at the rim.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
And Beverly kicks to Edwards. Pass to Russell, shoots the 3, buries the long-range jumper. Russell's got 5.
and showing he can make plays for others. Edwards moving it with conviction.
So it's the Lakers now. They've led by as many as 11 points.
And Anthony Edwards, the top pick of 2020. Not the most polished player early on, but his ceiling is through the roof.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash-mouth physical basketball, guys.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight.
Numbers this year at the line below 70, so when he's getting to the line, not nearly as effective as you'd like.
And the free throw, no good. So many top picks come in ready to play, Greg. Edwards a part of a class that needed more time, though.
Yeah, the talent is clearly there. And don't forget the pandemic cutting the college careers of many of the 2020 draftees short. Edwards, though, has all the tools to be an incredible wing player.
Edwards can't hit.
And hard work on the glass. Once again, guys, they put a lot of effort and focus on the backboard.
Westbrook scanning the floor. Here's LeBron. Off the left rim and up. Timberwolves trail by seven. Outside, Russell. And Davis sends it back.
The combination of agility and reach makes AD a lethal defender, capable of sending shots back from anywhere.
And we just got a second look there at the exceptional mobile one block.
And a block like that sends a message, one that says we're not giving up this lead.
The pass to Beverly. Six to shoot. Shot on the wing.
And for Westbrook, it's all about staying engaged on defense, using that athleticism and length to pester shooters.
Davis finds Westbrook. To the paint. That's good from Davis on the assist by James. James has got three assists in the game. Outside, Edwards. He dishes it to Towns. Bradley against Russell. Pass to Vanderbilt. It's stolen by Davis. Right side, Westbrook. Jordan trying to free himself up, and that one's good. Westbrook. Westbrook's got the lead up to 11 now for the Lakers.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Right around 3 minutes into the second half. Towns sets the pick for Russell. Passes to Beverly. Edwards with it. Russell passes to Towns. Over Jordan. Misses and the dry spell continues.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
James kicks to Westbrook. Feeds to Davis. Jordan the pass to Brandon. And it's off from three-point range. And it's Russell with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Timberwolves. 11-point game. And it's Beverly missing.
They keep calling his number, which is partly how they've dug this hole.
Lobs it up for Jordan. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. Over in the corner, Edwards. Pass to Russell. Towns a screen on Bradley. For three. And it's Towns missing. Lakers leading by 11. In the corner, it's Westbrook. It's Davis on the wing. A three ball. Carl Anthony Towns with the rebound. Towns has got four rebounds now tonight. Edwards dishes to Beverly. Edwards, a screen on Westbrook. And it's Beverly missing. Lakers have gone an even 50% from the floor here in the third quarter. 4 of 8. Davis drives in. It's hauled in by Edwards. Minnesota's gone 1 of 2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. Now the pass to Towns to end the cold streak. Not going to go that time. James with some nice D. To the inside. Davis. That's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist. Westbrook's got his third assist on the night.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
Big group substitution now for Minnesota. Naz Reid, he's checked in for Towns. Okogie comes in for Vanderbilt. McDaniels, he's checked in for Edwards. And it's Malik Beasley in for Patrick Beverley. Reed the pass to Russell. They set the screen. And once again off the mark by Minnesota.
Well, they've been better than good on the glass today, and there is a glaring discrepancy between these two teams in that area.
Horton Tucker, the pass to Carmelo, outside Rondo. Clock at 6. Right wing, outside Howard. And so the ball out of bounds. Howard touched it last. And last year, Carmelo Anthony climbed into the top 10 all-time in scoring.
Well, I mean, he's a surefire Hall of Famer. And he may never get that NBA title, but you factor in college and international play, and there's no doubt he'll be in Springfield.
To the middle. They need this. And it's sent back by Howard.
Yeah, and shooters have to be cautious with Howard around. He has such a long reach that he easily blocks those kinds of shots. Clearly a foul.
And a chance now to catch up on some numbers here. The hustle stats for Los Angeles.
Contested shots and block shots. That's been their bread and butter defensively, giving up no easy looks.
And also, how about the points they've gotten in transition or on the fast break tonight? That's been a huge factor as well.
The first one falls. Second free throw, no good. Out to Russell. Pass to Reed. The Timberwolves again can't hit.
Empty possession, and you don't want to miss these easy looks.
Horton Tucker, the pass to Howard. Rondo at the elbow. Screen by Howard. Horton Tucker, that's good. Horton Tucker's got the lead up to 14 now for Los Angeles. A minute 20 left to play in the third. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Now here's Beasley. Punk defending. And Beasley, here we go. And it's Beasley finishing it off.
And once he gets clear off the screen, there is no stopping him.
No, not when there's a flush waiting to happen.
That's a big-time move and a big-time finish.
So it's the Lakers now after the basket by Minnesota. Fade away. Anthony can't hit. Timberwolves trail by 12. Russell from long range. Rebound the Lakers. Howard's got four rebounds now tonight.
The will is there, but the execution is lacking. He can't seem to finish plays this quarter.
5 second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. Here's Beasley, and there's the drive. No good that time. Lakers leading by 12. Bobbed up there for Howard, and it's Howard finishing it off.
Yeah, and Superman taking flight for the lob finish.
And here's Russell. Over Rondo. And he got that one up in time, but doesn't go in. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers, sitting with a comfortable lead up by 14. They've been playing some inspired defense, giving up very few easy points. Back to the action after this word. And a quick look now at the State Farm assist of the game.
And he sliced the D wide open with this feed. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
Creating plays for others, it's an art form, but it's also a discipline. Fantastic job.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same from the first three quarters. The four and the five, it's McDaniels and Towns. Easily on the wing along with Edward. And it's Beverly in at the point. So that's the lineup for Minnesota.
And proving to be a prolific scorer from anywhere on the floor. That's a gimme for Towns.
And here's James. He'll bring it up for Los Angeles. Outside Westbrook. Back to James. Outside Westbrook. Shoots over Towns. A shot's good from Westbrook.
And from this area, Westbrook is an accurate shooter, and he uses the mid-range more than most guards.
And Beverly kicks to Towns. Now here's Beasley. Monk defending. Back to Towns. The jump hook. Great D that time from Davis. Lakers leading by 14. Monk finds Westbrook. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. Back to Monk. Wants to get it to Westbrook and does. LeBron against Edwards. James, the pass to Davis. Shoots over Towns. And it's Davis missing. The Timberwolves shooting only 21% from the field so far. Passes it to Beasley. Just about 1.5 minutes gone by here in the fourth. And the baseline jumper, no good. And the foul called on Anthony Davis. That's his first foul.
And really just a great play to sacrifice his body and take the charge.
Vanderbilt's checked in for McDaniels. And Los Angeles making a change here as well. Reeves is checked in. Outside Edwards. Nice ball movement by Minnesota.
Right there.
Al Beasley.
I got here.
Let's it go with a three. It's hauled in by LeBron. LeBron's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Davis inside, defended by Beverly, and it's in there. And the Lakers lead by 16.
Shooting at a high clip, he's found ways to get quality looks.
Pass to Towns. Back to Beverly. Towns sets the pick for Beverly. He takes it in. Another miss, and they desperately need a bucket. Lakers leading by 16. To the inside. Here's Anthony. The shot, no good. Towns with the defensive effort.
Not his best game, but they're still getting it done collectively.
It's stolen by Davis. And here's the fast break. Davis leading the way inside. That shot, no good. And Minnesota will come the other way. Edwards with it. And the pass to Vanderbilt. Here's Towns. Makes it off the glass. Towns has got four this quarter.
And his presence as a scorer, it just has a calming effect for the rest of the team. He's a fallback option whenever they need one.
Now here's James. There's the drive. Outside Anthony. Let's the three fly. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. LeBron's got four assists now tonight. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. Outside, Towns. To the paint. Here's Beasley. It's stolen. Last break, the Lakers. Jumps up and finished off by LeBron.
Rising up with force. Once LeBron takes flight, just get out of his way.
Timberwolves trail by 19. Here's Beverly. Here's Towns. Pass to Vanderbilt. Westbrook against Beverly. Just 5 on the clock. Over Westbrook. And it's Beverly missing.
You know, we talk a lot about scoring efficiency. He's displaying the exact opposite.
Here's Reeves. Passes it to Carmelo. Over Edwards. Anthony's shot is off.
Having a shaky time from the floor, but his teammates have been picking up the slack.
Beasley finds Beverly. Outside Edwards. Pass to Towns. Beverly against Westbrook. From the arc. And it's Patrick Beverly with the three.
He plays the game with tremendous resolve. Beverly undaunted by the D.
Los Angeles calls timeout.
And as fans and broadcasters, we're not permitted to hear the specifics in these huddles.
No, we're left to infer from the adjustments we see on the floor.
And now we present our New Balance Player of the Game, Anthony Davis.
And I would point to his shooting percentage as the key reason he's our pick. And that sounds simple, but he hadn't tried to do too much. He hasn't tried to force his shots, just kind of waited and worked to get good looks. And in the end, he's found plenty of them.
And as the star of this team, he knows he's going to be the object of the crowd's anger. Inside, and they double up James. Just five to shoot. He feeds it to Jordan. Karl Anthony Towns with the rebound. Towns has got rebound number 7 for him tonight.
Rejected by Towns. I mean, he's become a great shot blocker.
And Russell gets it to go.
Man, he's got such a great touch and feel around the basket. He made that reverse look easy.
And so it's the Lakers with it. Outside Brandon. Dishes to James. And there's the call on Patrick Beverley. That's his first foul. .152 left in the fourth quarter. James, the pass to Jordan. Lets it go from 11. Rebounded by the Timberwolves. And there's the pass to Vanderbilt. Russell from long range. And another three for Minnesota.
Cognizant of the entire court, Russell aware of where the defenders are and really does a great job creating opportunities.
And the official signaled the backcourt violation. Not very careful there. There's a minute 34 left to play in the final quarter. Towns, a screen on Bradley. Russell. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. It's going to be on Avery Bradley.
The second overall pick back in the 2015 NBA draft. Russell having earned his first All-Star game appearance in 2019.
Shooting two.
It's the first, and that brings them to within 10. And so Russell hits them both. 1:24 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Pass to Davis. Over Towns, and it's Davis missing. Minnesota with the ball. They've got a 10-0 run going. Another miss by Minnesota. Lakers leading by 9. Passes it to James. 52 seconds left to play here in the fourth, and he gets the bucket.
Yeah, they've sucked the energy out of this arena. Tremendous effort on the road.
And when you're on the road, you can't be tentative coming into a game like this. I thought their aggressive approach was the difference.
And it's Davis with the ball for the Lakers. James kicks to Bradley. Here's Davis. And it's Russell with the rebound.
Guys, let's just go ahead and call this one. It's over.
They couldn't make enough plays when it mattered. Interesting game, though, in terms of some of the matchups.
And the way they have controlled the glass this game, really impressive.
You know, you look at how they built this lead. It's been through extra possessions.
And so it's the Lakers taking care of business here. A solid win on the road for them. This building was dead silent by the time GA this one wound down.
And that's what you want to do. Take the crowd out of it by crunch time. Don't give them any chance to lift their team up at the finish.
And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks very much. Ron, when you know AD is behind you, how does that help you defensively?
You can stay home. You can allow him to play one-on-one versus a guard versus a big, and you can stay home and be able to box out and get rebounds because he's that good.
It's quite a 1-2 punch, man. Congrats on the win. Back to you.
David, thank you as always. And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. Now for Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge. This is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA here on 2K Sports. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.